Well, that's definitely, I'm gonna say a tough transition, but a sudden transition, you know, especially when you got the option, you know, to play professional ball, your dream, you know. So, but that 3 months is like, it weighs on you a little bit, you know, especially when you in the season and you playing college ball. You're like, man, I know next year I could be playing in the NFL. So, like, how this going to be? So, it's just more about, you know, your confidence in yourself and your confidence in your player, what you did. So, it's a lot on your shoulders, but once you actually make the decision to come out, it's like relief, you know. Now you can start focusing on yourself and what you got to do to get to the next level. So,